5, 4, 3, 2.
I know, you see, somehow the world will change for me and be so wonderful. Live life, breathe air, I know somehow we're gonna get there and feel so wonderful. It's all for real, I'm telling you just how I feel. So wake up the members of my nation, it's your time to be. There's no chance unless you take one, and the time to see the brighter side of every situation. Some things are meant to be, so give me your best and leave the rest to me. Leave it all to me, leave it all to me, just leave it all to me.
Good morning, Jay Sarah. I'm Kate.
And I'm Sarah.
And this is The Line Report.
Let's head over to Ian and Reese for today's daily announcements.
Good morning, Jay Sarah. Here are your daily announcements.
Applications for 2019-2020 year for National Honor Society candidates are now available at jsarah.org/NHS. The deadline for applications is April 15th. And don't forget your donations to the Lilies of Valley Orphanage. They're due tomorrow. Bring your donations to Ms. D's room, 3205.
And current AP students, you must attend a pre-administration day to fill out your AP exam paperwork. There'll be 6 days offered both before and after school beginning this week. The exact days and times are available in Schoology through the AP Student Exam Group. You must fill out the paperwork before showing up to your exams in May. For questions, see Ms. Sweeto in the library.
Also, it's time to renew your club or make a new club. Club applications for the 2019-2020 year are now available online and ready for you to print out if you're interested in starting a new club. If you want to renew an existing club, you must also fill out an application, and they must be turned in by Wednesday, April 17th, to Ms. Chenault's room in room 3217.
And seniors, mark your calendars because on Wednesday, May 1st, which is Mass Day, you need to bring your college sweatshirt to school for the College Sweatshirt Picture Day, which is held after Mass. You must be in full Mass uniform on May 1st and just bring your sweatshirt to the gym. After Mass, yearbook will take your photo for the College Sweatshirt Picture.
Girls basketball, spring camp will start on Monday, April 15th, 3:30 to 5:30. It's open to all levels. Registration is available online, so register now.
That's it for today's announcements. Back to you guys in the studio.
Also, to add to the announcements today, there's a swim meet after school, so come out and support.
And Ms. Huey would like to remind everybody to check the website and the notices in the hallway about the AP and Honors Placement testing schedule.
So, Sarah, what's your favorite Disney movie?
I think I'd have to say Toy Story.
Oh, yeah, I have to agree on that one.
Well, on the topic of toys, I heard Olivia and Faith prepared a Throwback Thursday toys-themed segment just for today's show.
Sounds like fun. Let's go check it out.
So, it's like Barbie, but it's not.
Polly Pocket!
No!
It's
similar to Barbie. Like a knockoff Barbie.
Cabbage Patch Kids?
No.
Okay.
You know, they had their own clothes and you could dress them up.
Bratz Girls?
Yeah.
You're like a kid, like
Beanie Babies.
No. They were shoes.
And Yeezys.
Like,
Yeezys.
Wheelies.
Gucci kids.
Wheelies. Heelys.
Heelys. Yeah.
Okay, so it's like a stuffed animal, but you can sleep on it.
Like a pillow pet?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Yes. Okay.
These are like created by Satan. So. Little rodents, and they would like scurry around.
Oh, Polly Pocket. Oh, zoomies, zoom zooms.
Snakes.
Zuzus.
Yeah.
Oh, like Skitter Boy. Like,
oh,
skirt. Like, rah!
What
are
they called?
Tech Decks. Tech Decks.
I did not. Small animal plastic thing.
Is it a girl,
like mini cats and mini dogs?
Littlest Pet Shop?
Yeah.
Okay.
Bounce. They roll.
They bounce.
Scratch
they roll.
What I said about Zuzu pets. These are like the
Zuzu
devil's
pets.
Creature.
Oh, it's
they
like
were
with
dolls,
the stick.
They were like baby dolls.
Cabbage Patch Kids.
Yes.
So, Kate, how have you been enjoying the past Spirit Week?
It's been pretty fun dressing up, especially for today's spotlight theme.
Yeah, I agree. It's so great that I can show people that I am in fact single for the 17th consecutive year.
Whoa, 16 years going strong.
Yeah, well, anyways, let's go see Sophia's segment on what to wear for tomorrow's pep rally.
So what I believe you were trying to say is thank you.
Thank you?
You're welcome.
Just keep swimming, just keep swimming, just keep swimming.
You got a friend in me.
University, we give our heart to you. We want...
So, Sarah, have you seen our school's Addams Family play yet?
No, I'm actually seeing it tonight, and I'm really excited.
Yeah, I've heard the JCR Theater program has worked really hard, so everyone should go out and see the play. They're pretty amazing.
On that note, let's watch a special promo for our school's fall play of The Addams Family.
They're creepy and they're kooky, mysterious and spooky. They're all together kooky, The Addams Family. Their house is a museum, when people come to see them, they really are a museum, The Addams Family.
Neat. Sweet. Petite.
So get a witch's shawl on, a broomstick you can crawl on. We're gonna pay a call on The Addams Family.
Come see Addams!
Tickets are on sale at jsarah.org/Addams.
Wow, that looked great, guys.
Yeah, so anyone who hasn't already seen the play should purchase tickets to see it any night until Saturday and go support our JSarah theater students.
Well, sadly, today's show must come to an end. I'm Kate.
And I'm Sarah.
Thanks for tuning in to today's Line Report.
Have a great rest of your day, JSarah.